How's it going, Dazzlers? Welcome back to Daz Games and another episode of Daz Reacts. These are becoming more popular on the channel now, and I'm getting so many requests to do stuff and react to them. I don't know why you want to see me react to them, but you guys do. It's what you want to see, and they're getting very popular on my channel, so I'm starting to think maybe I should do more reacts. Let me know what you think about that. Today's react is going to be to Miley Cyrus Do It. I didn't even know she released new songs yet. I actually liked her last album with Wrecking Ball and Adore You and shit like that. Like, I actually enjoyed those songs. They weren't bad. hiccup. They actually weren't bad, despite people, you know, going mental over the videos. Ah, she's naked! I mean, like, we all get naked on a Wrecking Ball at some point in our lives. Have you not? You should try it. It's awesome. I've actually gotten a lot of requests to do this, react to this one. It was released, August, this year. I didn't even know it was out. Like, I didn't even know she did a new one, and apparently it's trash. If you look at the dislike to like ratio, a lot of people, hey, 241,000 people dislike this video, compared to the 159,000 that do. That's quite outstanding. It's got 16.5 million views. Let's watch it and see what all the hate's about. I don't know what she's doing. She's like, ooh, Miley, ooh.
Ready?
Yep.
Might need some more marijuana.
Might need counseling, love. That might help.
Yeah, I love peace, but I don't give a fuck. I ain't no hippie.
Whoa, what? What?
Yes,
do it. Put your tongue away! What's that? Is that glitter glue? What the fuck was that? You don't start a song off with What's she eating it for? You're supposed to make pretty pictures, not fucking digest it. I don't want to be in your mouth with that guy. What the fuck is that? Please tell me that's milk. Again, what? Why would you? Oh man, I feel sick. I actually feel sick. The fuck's that? Is that like spaghetti and Haribo? What is that? Oh god, it dribbled out. Alright, do you know what? I actually feel quite sick. God, this is like, if you died and went to hell, this is what you'd imagine it to be like. Did no one teach her fucking table manners? At the table when she started spewing her shit all over the place, did her dad not go, "Hey Miley, make sure it goes in your mouth, sweetie." I mean, milk's good for you, but just stop spitting, you disgusting bitch. It goes in your mouth, whatever the fuck that is, not on your forehead. I think the weed and this video is probably evidence of this. Weed is not good for you, folks.
Fuck up one now!
What the fuck? That's what I'm talking about! Ah! Shit! Fuck, we're back to hell.
Shit.
Someone hand her a fucking wet wipe! Jesus! Oh, it's just all coming out of her mouth and everything. Oh, I feel like I could gag.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
Why'd they put your dick in the pussy? Fuck you.
Why'd they put the what in the shit? What? Why'd they put the dick in the pussy? Is that what she just said? I bet that's what your parents said when you were born. No, that's fucking mean. That's really mean. I can't say that shit. Okay, let me adjust. Let my brain come back to reality for a second. I'm in the real world now. Like, what just happened wasn't real. I mean, there's a thing nowadays where, like, you know, what art is supposed to be. When I go in a museum and I look at a picture or a painting that looks like really lifelike, and I'm like, how the fuck did they do that with paint? How'd they do it? I'm blown away. But if I walked into a museum and there was some skinny girl on weed going, I'd want a fucking refund. I mean, when she was in preschool, did the teachers not say to her,
Miley, sweetie, Miley. No, don't put the Glilla Glue in your mouth. It's poisonous, dear. No, put Miley, sweetie, put it on the paper. Miley. No, don't put it in your mouth, sweetie. Okay, you're just gonna eat it, aren't you? Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck that was. I actually, I think she's probably just deliberately trying to be outlandish and, shock people. But you didn't, Miley. You nearly brought up my turkey sandwich I had earlier. So thanks for that. Guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, even though I know you didn't, because I fucking didn't. Like, love, caress my channel. Don't eat glitter glue. Put it on the paper. And I'll see you in the next video. Stay dazzling.